Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and happy October, but I'm actually filming a September favorites video. I know this is up late, but I really wanted to do this video because I have a lot of favorites for this month. My vlog, I don't know if you guys watched that, but that took forever to get up. It was 13 minutes long, which is really long, so it took a while to upload. And so once it was done uploading, I got like email for copyright because one of the songs before I posted it, which is good, so it didn't get flagged and I didn't get a strike or whatever. And so I had to go back and change it, then upload it again, and it took like all day, so I posted it the next day. Anyway, okay, that took way too long, but I'm just going to be doing a September favorites video, and I don't really like long intros, so I'm not gonna do one, and I am just gonna get started. So yeah, so the very first favorite I have for this month is a moisture lotion. This is by the brand Purpose, and this is what the product looks like. You see that? It says dual treatment moisture lotion with sunscreen, SPF 15, oil-free, hypoallergenic, and fragrance-free. This is for my face. I'm pretty sure that's what it's made for, and it's really good for sensitive skin, really moisturizing, and it smells exactly like sunscreen, but it goes on so, like, it's a really thin layer, and it's like soaks in really fast. I really like this and I highly recommend this. I switched off of coconut oil because I just really wanted a real moisturizer, and so I got this at Walmart. Wasn't that expensive, and definitely recommend. So the very next thing that I have, I just noticed like all of my products that I have are beauty products except for one. The next thing, this is already opened, but this is a relaxing lavender aromatherapy mask. And if you watched my vlog or the haul video, you saw that I got this. It looks like this, and it's from Target, and it was $1.25, I think, $1.25. And I really like this because it smells like a really nice lavender. It smells really good, and it really like clears up your skin. And it's good for sensitive skin because I use it, and my skin is like way too sensitive, and so I really like this. You can use it like once a week or so, not too much, because that's like with all face masks, but I really like this and I definitely recommend it. I've really been liking this for this month. So the next thing that I have is a, I'm pretty sure this is a clear mascara, but I use it as an eyebrow gel, and this is by Maybelline, and this is the Great Lash Clear Transparent. That's all it says. It doesn't say if it's a mascara or just a gel. I don't really know. This is what it looks like. I use it as a eyebrow gel. I actually have it on right now. It keeps my eyebrows looking great. My eyebrows looking great. They're not really that great, but I need to like shape them a little bit. But I don't really care about that right now. But this I really like. You can get it at Walmart. It's not very expensive. It's really good and secure without making them like hard. So the next thing I have on a related topic is this mascara. This is by Wet n Wild. It is the Mega Protein Mascara, and it's in like a green thing. This is what the thing looks like, the packaging, I guess. This mascara works really well. I actually have it on right now. As you can see, I'm pretty sure you can see, but my eyelashes are not curled right now, so it's not like at its best, but this mascara works really well. I definitely recommend. I'm pretty sure my mom got this at Walmart. I'm gonna focus it on this, on the wand, but it looks like that. It's not very thick or whatever, but I really like this mascara. It makes your eyelashes really long, and I really like it. So, next thing I have are, is this serum, and this is, but, this is by Garnier, I don't really know how to say the brand, but it's something Fructis, Sleek and Shine, anti-frizz serum, and this is what it looks like. But it looks like this is what the packaging looks like. And I really like this. It smells like candy. Like, it smells so good. Like, literally, they need to make a candle like this. They make a candle. I'll buy all of them. But you put this in your hair when your hair is really wet. And that's what I do. I really like this. It keeps my hair moisturized and frizz. And this works really well. It pretty much does what it says it's gonna do. It's for all hair types. Really recommend. This is from Walmart. Not expensive or anything. You should definitely get this. So, next thing I have is this huge thing. This is a conditioner. This is by Renpure Originals. This is the Argan Oil Luxurious Conditioner. And then it has like this whole thing right here. It says, this unique blend of argan oil has micro properties that absorb instantly into the hair for deeper penetration, repairing the deepest damage, as its natural micro barrier protects from styling heat and UV rays. The result is radiant shine with a silky soft feel for healthy, beautiful hair. And it also says safe for color treated hair. No sodium chloride, sulfates, dyes, harsh salts, parabens, or gluten. And yeah, I'll probably put that in fast motion because that was a lot of reading. But yeah, the packaging looks like this. I don't know if you can even see it. But yeah, because I can't really see myself right now. But you should definitely get this. It's for all hair types. Really moisturizes your hair. Definitely recommend. Oh, this is taking forever. Anyway, so the next thing I have are these shoes, and these are a little big for me, but I'll grow into them. They're a size 5, size 7, 8. I got a size too big, actually. Too bad. Anyway, these are floral shoes. They look like this, and this is a pattern up close, if it is focusing like that. But got these at Five Below. They're really comfortable. Really feel like solid material. Really cute for the fall. That's pretty much all I have to say about those. And the last thing that I have is a candle by Glade, and it's like really messy because since it's a one wick candle, all this gets left up here. So I tried to like scoop it and put it in there so it would melt, and didn't really work out that well. But I really love the design that they put on it. It smells so amazing. It smells like pumpkin cookies or something. So good. This is the scent Spiced Pear, and I got this at Walmart, and I really, really like it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! Let's go down to the tennis court and talk